In Microsoft Word, when you insert a picture into the document, then by default, it is aligned in line with text, and you cannot place it to the desired position unless you change the wrap text settings for the selected picture. If you work with a lot of pictures throughout the day, then you have to configure the wrap text settings for each inserted picture. Microsoft Word let you configure the default wrap text settings for newly inserted pictures that you can configure from File, Options, Advanced. Scroll down to Cut, Copy and Paste section and choose a desired settings for Insert/Paste Picture As that you mostly prefer for newly inserted pictures, like Square. Now, the next time when you will insert a picture into the document, the default wrap text will already be applied to the picture. A few users complained that this setting does not work when they copy and paste the picture from the web. So, when copying and pasting pictures directly from the web browser, instead of clicking the Paste button, click the drop-down button below the Paste, and then choose Paste as Picture, which will preserve the default wrap text configured settings for web images as well. Don't forget to like, share, and follow for more tips and tricks videos like this.